Everyone, I hope that you are having a wonderful day and that you have been off to a great start today. And today, I want to talk to you about receive. And I will be pretty much continuing this discussion probably till next week. And it's not because, you know, it's the holidays. It's just something that God has put on my heart to share with you. And I think mainly, too, is because for so many years, and sometimes till this day, I still struggle with this. And I have to, a lot of times, train myself and be okay to receive. Even if you don't have something to give all the time, that's okay, just receive. And that's what I'm talking about today, is receiving gifts. Even though you have been, and you may have been the giver for so long, but this time around, whenever someone is giving you something, just receive it. Just say thank you. And that means sometimes we do have to train ourselves. We have to train ourselves to say thank you so we can receive the blessing that God has for us. And he's using, you know, he's allowing it to come through people, and he's using these people to bless us. But we always come up with our own personal excuses of, you know, and sometimes we don't say it out loud, but our actions show that. And sometimes it could be because we didn't get much in life. I know for me, it was just always a struggle to have when I was little. And so therefore, I just, to this day, I want my kids and my family to have more than what I had for that reason. So with that, it carries over sometimes into parenting and adult life and how much I receive. And even self-esteem can get in the way of how we receive. Us thinking that we don't deserve. We don't deserve for someone to give us a gift. We don't deserve to be loved. All of those things get in the way of us receiving. And so if people are given to you and pouring into you, just receive it. It doesn't even have to be monetary either. It's wonderful to be blessed monetary and people are giving us gifts, tangible things. That's a blessing as well. But sometimes it's even information. And receiving information, receiving knowledge and wealth of wisdom, God will bring people along to give us more insight and to give us more wisdom, even about how we can be good stewards over the finances that he blesses us with. I'm serious. I could share a story with you. So my story is when I had a car, and I was finished paying off the car. I was so excited. I'm going to be really quick. And I was excited about, you know, not being able to keep putting this money into this car. And believe it or not, God sent someone in my path to say to me, continue to pay on your car. And I'm like, what? Pay on my car? And I was just like, that doesn't even sound right. Doesn't sound like it makes sense. But they were like, see, what you want to do is pretend, psych yourself up like you still have a car payment. And you will see that those dreams that you want, wanting to go on vacation every year, wanting to even have a paycheck and save, you can do that by putting this money aside. And so that's what I started doing. I started putting the money aside that as if I still had a car payment. And believe it or not, the car paid for itself, because I would put that money back into the yearly maintenance that was needed on the vehicle. And then also I still had, because it's only once a year almost, then I still had money to also go on vacation once a year. And that's what I'm talking about. People, parents, significant others, adults, that's what I'm talking about. It's receiving information. And I was so thankful. At first, it just didn't make sense. But when I did it and I saw the outcome and saw the reward of doing that and how less stressful I was and I can actually save for my paycheck, it was just like a pretty much like a eureka moment for me. My eyes had opened up and like I saw the heavens. It was kind of like that moment for me. And it's just because I was open to receive information. And that is what God will do for us. He will bring people along to give us information, to bless us monetarily, physically, health-wise, even information about health. He would do that. He wants to, but we have to open ourselves to receive. So this time, today, I'm encouraging you to just receive whatever it is, whatever way it's going to come, whatever information, just receive it and just say thank you. That's all you have to do. Say thank you. You don't have to feel like you owe the person anything and you have to pay them back and you have to find a way to return that gift by doing something else. No. Just say thank you. And if that person is really, their heart is just to give, they won't look for anything in return. And that's all you have to do is say thank you. So try practicing that. Try receiving and just try saying thank you when someone has given you something. Hope that information enlightens your day and is a blessing to you as it has been to me, because I was, informed by someone and they were going through the same thing. And so we just encourage each other. So I just want to encourage you today. So I hope that helps you today. And don't forget to like and to subscribe and to share this video so others too can be receptors and not only just givers. Take care and be blessed.